He is best known for the allegorical novella Animal Farm 1945 and the dystopian novel 1984-1949. In 2008, The Times ranked him second on a list of the 50 greatest British writers since 1945.